Hello, my name is Yancy. We can do Bible. Okay, we can do this too.
The King and the Kingdom.
Okay, the Kingdom.
Jesus traveled, teaching about the Kingdom of Heaven, and crowds followed him. They didn't know yet that Jesus is the King, but he taught them how to live as people of his Kingdom.
Okay.
Jesus traveled, teaching about the Kingdom of Heaven. People do good, said Jesus, because of the good in their hearts. People do evil when evil is in their hearts. God wants to make your heart like his heart. Did Jesus teach the crowds how to live as people of his kingdom? Yes or no?
Yes or yes. Ding.
Don't worry about things like food and clothes, said Jesus. Put God first in your life. Obey him. Trust him. He will make sure that you have what you need. Do
prayers.
Jesus taught this prayer.
Father
God, your name is holy.
Reign
on earth like you reign in heaven. Meet our needs today. Help us obey you. All power is yours forever.
Amen.
Jesus told a story. One man built his house on a rock. A big storm came. Because the house was built on a rock, it did not fall down. God reigns on earth and has the power to give us what we need. True or false?
Yes.
Another man built his house on soft and shifting sand. A big storm came. Because the house was built on sand, it fell down with a crash. The things I teach you are like the rock, said Jesus. Put my words into action, and you will be like the man who built his house on a rock. Mm-hmm.
Next page. Yes?
If we obey the words of Jesus, we will be like the man who built his house on a...
tree strong. No. Rocky's very strong. Yes? We can do... activity and... no? Oh yes, we can do all by each one, not half. Yes, have a week and bye bye.